Well, this is Pushkin, and this place is Pushkin Square. And today a group of Muscovites have come here to express their opposition to Western sanctions. And they're doing it not through a traditional street protest or demonstration, but with T-shirts. The idea is very, very simple. The organisers have made what they're calling patriotic T-shirts, 30,000 of them. And for the next 2 weeks, they're going to be going around Moscow in a bus here, encouraging people to take off the tops they have that may have Western symbols or signs or writing on, and swap them for more pro-Russia regalia. Okay, let's take a closer look at some of these T-shirts. Здравствуйте. Now, this one says, the Topol rocket launcher isn't frightened of sanctions. There we go. And, извините, пожалуйста, можно... Uh-huh. And this lady's T-shirt says, we can have our own fun without your Coca-Cola. So very pro-Russian.
It's clear that the situation with sanctions is quite difficult for us and unpleasant. But there is a community spirit in Russia. We'd like everyone here to come together and smile and say, not to worry, we'll get through this.
So these are some of the T-shirts which have been handed in. We've got London, England there, and someone's given in an American flag T-shirt there. It may seem like harmless fun, but there is in fact a serious point here, too. Because of the tension between Russia and Europe, Russia and the United States, this country does feel as if it's turning away from the West. And in fact, being anti-West now is quite trendy here. So by making this fashion statement, the Russians here are making a political statement too. Steve Rosenberg, BBC News, Moscow.